Ooh. Hey guys, it's your girl Peggy here. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing okay. Okay, so today's video is gonna be a very chewy video. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of chewing and eating sounds. Yeah, let's start with this one. So over here we have some Korean spicy rice cakes. So I got some frozen rice cakes. I soaked them in cold water to defrost them for like an hour. And then I cooked them in boiling water for 5 minutes until it's soft. And then I add in some spicy sauce as well as some sesame oil and cooked it for about 3 to 4 minutes. And for the noodles today, we are gonna eat from this brand. I believe it's Nongshim. Yeah, Nongshim is good. So I've cooked 3 packets of it. I put it in boiling water, cooked it for about 3 minutes, and then I drained the water out. And then I added in all of the seasonings that came with the noodles, and then I mixed them all together. So this is what we get. Okay, I think I'll start with the rice cakes first. Okay, this is sweet and spicy. Made a mess. It's pretty good. Goes really well with the rice cakes. Is it recording? Yeah, okay. Thank you. This is really, excuse me, this is really good. That's a burp. Ooh. Gonna finish the noodles first. Thank you. That was awesome. Excuse me. That was a loud burp. Ooh. Okay, let's finish this. I really like those spicy rice cakes. Do you hear that? That's to collect old newspapers. This is good. I think it's because I cooked it. Starting to get spicy. Okay, we're done for today. Okay, so yeah, finish everything. Today's meal is fantastic because I cooked it. That's why it's the best. Okay, let's talk about the noodles first. This is the brand of noodles that we ate today. It's Nongshim. I've tried several black bean noodles brand, but I find that Nongshim is still the best. Yeah, Nongshim and followed by Paldo's black bean noodles and then Samyang's. So yeah, if you guys like black bean noodles, this brand is a must try. And for the spicy rice cakes, hang on, let me get the packaging. I'll be right back. I'm back. Yeah, so the spicy rice cakes is from this one. I'm not sure what the brand name is because it's all in Korean. It's something fresh. Yeah, so This is supposed to be pan-fried spicy rice cakes. Yeah, it's supposed to be pan-fried, you know, like stir-fried. Mine wasn't stir-fried. Mine had a lot more sauce to it. But the flavor of the sauce is really good, and I like that the sauce is really thick as well. So this brand is good. I'll buy from them again. Okay, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me eat noodles. What's this called again? Black bean worms, yeah, because they look like worms, yeah. Black bean worms and spicy rice cakes. If you guys like this video, please give this video a like, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more eating shows like this. So check out more of my eating videos. I'll put it somewhere on the screen. So I'll see you in the next one. Thank you for watching.